I did it right this time. Okay, I'm back. And, where was I at? I think last time I left off, I beat the game with Tekkaman Blade. Even though technically I didn't want to. So I did everybody here. So I got all these. I got, like, Karis. And I'm going to do Yetterman number one. Super happy fun time. So we're coming down the wire, most likely. You know, coming down the wire. Lottie, Patsu Man, Polar Man. You know, it's a lot of that in this game. I notice everybody's a man. Like, that's like the thing to be back in the day. A man! I'm a Mega Man! Well, I'm a Yetter Man! Alright, let's go. I forgot how to play. I'm gonna do this with directional, right? Yeah, let's do this with directional. I don't know why I was thinking to do it with the, analog. Do I do with the analog? I'm kind of confused. I haven't played this in a minute. That's a nice little throw. Nice little slice. Nice throw on Ryu's part. Let's switch out. See what Yetter Man has to offer. I actually wanted to buy one of those things. My wife looked at me like I was crazy. What are you talking about? It's freaking awesome. It's, you know, just... like, what are you gonna do with it? I don't know, play with it. Man. Stick it up my butt. What? What do you expect me to do with it? I don't know how to use him. I don't know how to use Yetter Man at all. Wow. That's crazy. That's his level 3. I don't know what that's about. Top of the dog. Yeah, at least I got Ryu. Yes, I said Ryu instead of Ryu. Do the math. Follow the paper trail. It's Ryu. Ryu. That man's crotch that protrudes out doesn't lie. It's Ryu. Okay, I feel a pleasant breeze emitting from your punches. It's not what you say to a guy that you try to slash his jugular with a sword, huh? Your punches were so pleasant. It's a pleasant breeze. Thinking, hey, weren't we just on the stage? Wait, what was that? Thinking of spring mist, yes. A spring breeze in the Himalaya Mountains. Even he said Kasher, not Kashin. Sounds like a weird neo-centric rapper, Kashin. Yeah, that kind of sucks. I'm kind of not too good with the combos.
Domende? Whatever that means?
Switch out. Oh, I said switch out. Let's hit it with that third level. Level 3. She stopped the level 3? How dare you, lady? Yo, what is going on? I know it's been a week, but man. I just can't play as good as I used to. I haven't played this game in about a week, but man. I feel like I'm sucking. Try super. There you go. Better switch out. Gonna hit you with my lollipop, my cup and ball on a stick, said lollipop. Just like I can't get her up. That's what she said. Got her. Yeah, these people are done. They're done. He's by himself. He's done. I'm not even doing anything. Seriously, that's crazy. His crotch just sticks out so much. It's fascinating. It's intriguing. How much training he had to go through to make his crotch do that? I'm gonna make him sound like, really?
Why do you ignore your humanity?
You know, I don't want to make him sound like a big, tough, macho man.
I feel a light breeze coming from your punches. It feels nice. Reminds me of summer.
I'm bluffing my way through these matches. I forgot how to play this game. It'll come back, but by that time I gotta go to bed. I'm tired. It's like 12 o'clock in the morning. Trying to switch out. It's coming back a little bit, at least the air combo. Really know how to do specials. There you go. Takes a lot of damage. Beat you with that cup and ball. And they're like back there fighting that thingy from one of the Tatsunoko universe thingies. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing, man. Goodness. That's pretty cool. He's done. Hit me, darn it. That's the good stuff. Trying to get it back. Trying to find my groove. Let's switch out. He's sucking. Okay. What's that all about? Let's try that again. Let me do it over here. Let me try it again. Oh, sweet. Yeah, blowing him softly. Blowing him softly with a huge robot dog. And sparkly teeth. I'm bluffing my way through all of this. I don't know what I'm doing. Like, you know, I don't know what's going on here. I'm just playing. Show my sparkly teeth. Okay, and he's full of himself, of course. You know, well, what else would you know, I wouldn't expect no less than to be full of himself.
Yeah, get this sparkling face dirty. I don't want to get this face dirty. We're done for today.
More of these weird robots. Alright, let's beat Mr. PTX 9000. Oh, 4A. I don't think I can lift him up. In a combo, air combo. Nope. Oh, I can throw him, kinda. Let's switch out. He's kinda punch happy with me. We're about the same size almost. Oh, man. Man, that blade! That did. I'm gonna blow him softly. Oh, I didn't blow him softly. Oh, you jerk. Oh, stop it. Oh, come on, guy. Guy, come on. No. That did it. Pissed. Alright. Level 3. That's how you get it done. And the sparkle of the teeth. I don't know why, but it works. Pretty versatile for a robot, I gotta say. Oh, I couldn't read it all because I'm a slow reader. I'm an inchworm. When it comes to reading, I'm an inchworm. I don't read too well. Roel and June the Swan. And we're somehow in China fighting. And everybody in China is cool with us fighting while this guy back there is making appears. Okay, you know. There you go, there you go. You're trying to get it back. He just may not be good at air combos. I just don't remember. Okay, look at her sweeping. What did I just do? Let's switch out and get that filled up. That's it. Nothing like shocking little robot girls to wake you up in the morning. I gotta look up Yetter Man when I, you know, get off. I mean, finish playing this. I have a dirty mind. I said when I get off. After I finish playing it. Blow her softly. Oh, I want to blow her softly. Blow her softly. Oh, she stopped the blowing softly part. Oh, look at her go. Alright. Oh, you women. Alright, okay. Alright, let's go. And she's just about done. There you go. She is done. And let's beat off June. Swan is done as well. I'm doing pretty good. Man, I can smell my tea over there. It's peach tea. Oh, man, I want to get it, but it's so far away. I'm, like, boxed in here. Ah, my joints are popping. I hate being old. Akaris has his duty. Nothing else matters. I wonder what Akaris is. It's obviously more than one because he says Akaris, not I as Akaris. Oh boy. Force, first attack. Oh, look at Morgan do her Morgan. Oh, Morgan, come on. What's up, girl? What's up? What's up? Oh, that was so dumb of me. Oh. Should have went Karis against Karis versus Karis. I think I can still do Karis versus Karis. Yeah, Karis versus Karis. He's the better. I'm better. Oh, yeah? Well, I like unicorns. I can just picture them arguing. And I like a nice sea breeze. I like butterflies and
springtime. I like the way a barn smells in the winter. I don't know. I'm gonna beat you. I'm like, no, you're not. I'm gonna do my level 3 on you, see? Oh, I'm gonna stop it. You're not gonna get it off on me. I'm gonna switch out because I'm done with you. I'm gonna switch out too until you come back. Okay. There we go, see? That was fun. Come on, Super, get out! Super will not come out. There you go. I'm back. Oh yeah, well, so am I. Wait. Yeah, I'm back again. Sorry about that. I thought I was. I'm gonna slice you. No, you're not. Look at that. I sliced you. I did. I sliced you back. Well, guess what? You're gonna lose. No, I'm not. Watch, I'm gonna slice you good. See? Slice you, and I beat you. Oh, you sure did. Good fight.
I got some issues. I'm tired. This is why I shouldn't play when I'm tired. I need to get rest and some other things that I need. You know, I do. I need to get rest and other things that makes me feel better.
No, you don't. Stop it. I'm part of your psyche now. You're gonna like spring breezes when I'm done with you.
Sure. Okay, did I just answer myself for real? Okay, let me stop. That's me descending into madness. It's happened once before. Alright. Okay, you know what? Oh man, that was actually pretty good. It's almost like he expected me to go in there. There you go. You're comboing it up. Did I just slice it? Oh, blade against blades. Oh, his blades gonna not be as bladier than my blade. Because blades are blades. Get that level 3. Got him. Oh, you jerk. You are such a jerk. I'm gonna do it again. Almost got it up. That's what she said. I'm not tagging out. Okay, I'm gonna tag out now. Okay, that kind of sucked. Then I blocked and I, oh, sweet. That's freaky and beautiful all at the same time. Blade gets blade. I know I just cut off my, you know, energy, but I feel confident. See, I feel confident. Yep, he's done. I said he's done! Goodness. He's done. Let's fight Yami and with Karis. And then I go night-night. I need sleep. I need sleep.
Let's get a little stretching.
Okay, stretch. Oh, stretch. Okay. Oh, stretch the neck. Man, neck is killing me, man. Oh, man. All right, let's go. Mike. See what you got, Yami. Nope. Try that again. Who knows? It might work. Ain't doing that crap on me though, man. Get out of here. Oh, he did it to me.
Oh, I jumped out the way.
Ah.
Oh, let's switch out. Being too stupid here. I can't play Reckless. He's done. Nope. Sorry, dude. Nope. Sorry again, dude. Nice. Alright, sprout your legs so we can fight. Alright, let's go. What's up? That's all you got? Come on, man. Switch out! Whew, good, I don't even need to block this attack. Oh man, that peach tea smells so good. Let's hurry up, man. We got one more here, come on. We can do this. Skip. Can I hit him on my level 3? Gonna find out. Nope, I sure can't. That really sucks. Let's get him down with Yetter, man. There you go. Get him down with the Yetter, man. Oh. Come on again, Yetter, man. There you go. It's okay, it's just Yetter, man. Switch out to Karis. He doesn't have any supers that, you know, that can... Just gotta keep doing this. Here you go. He's about to grab me, too. Alright, folks. We're done. I'm gonna enjoy some tea. You're gonna join Ender. We both win at the end of the day.